dedicate Twitter accounts to report potholes and water logging in the city. The question, of course, remains whether or not the BMC is really ready for the monsoons. My colleague Chaitanya Mangre brings you the latest on this story.
Right now I'm at the spot where we reported in the morning, in fact at around 8 a.m. as well as 9 a.m. and at that point of time, this particular road which connects Mahim to Sayan and Bandra, this particular road had several potholes over here, and you can see those potholes have been filled now using the cold mix. When we inquired over here, we understood that it is the metro work which is happening around. So it was the metro management which got a call from the BMC, and after that they decided to fill these potholes with the cold mix that they have. So this has been done as of now, but there are